It's been 498 days since we've been in Madison, Wisconsin.